हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल अगेन इन आई इंग्लिश पीरियड। ऑलरेडी वी हैव लर्नड इन इंग्लिश आर फर्स्ट थ्री अल्फाबेट्स ए बी एंड सी, एंड वी हैव लर्नड इट्स साउंड्स आल्सो। ए साउंड्स अ आ ए मीन्स ए फॉर आंटी, ए फॉर एरोप्लेन, ए फॉर एबेकस। ओके, देन बी साउंड्स ब बा बी बे मीन्स before ball, before bat, before banana, before baby, like that. Then C sounds k, ch, and sometimes s, means k for C for cat, C for cup, C for camera, C for children, C for church, or sometimes C for city, C for cinema. Now what comes after C? D. What comes after C? D. So we are going to see some words from D. D sounds D. D sounds D. Means you can say D for daddy, D for dada, okay, dada, like that. So that is D. What is that? D. Say D.
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 And now those all the pictures are from letter D and its sounds, okay. Say D for duck.
D for duck.
D for dog.
D for dog.
D for dolphin.
D for dolphin.
Then, what is that? What picture it is? Which picture it is? Duster. Say D for duster.
D for duster.
D for drum.
D for drum.
Then, D for dinosaur.
D for dinosaur.
And D for, what is that? What picture it is?
Doll.
Doll. Very good. D for doll. Then D for doctor.
D for doctor.
D for dustbin.
D for dustbin.
D for deer.
D for deer.
D for den.
D for den.
Okay. Then down D for desk.
D for desk.
D for diamond.
D for diamond.
D for dice.
D for dice.
And D for, what is that? What is that? D for?
Dish.
Dish. Very good. D for dish. Then, what is that?
Door.
What you can see in that picture? Door. Say D for door.
D for door.
Then D for dress.
D for dress.
D for donkey.
D for donkey.
And D for driver.
And D for driver.
D for driver. My dear students, you can say D for Dipti, D for Dev, D for Devanshu, D for Dada, D for Danger, D for Doraemon. Yes or no? So some other words like this from D letter and D sound, you can tell some more words also. Okay? So these are the words from the letter D and its sounds. D for door, D for dustbin, D for drum, D for dog, D for dinosaur. Now you have to search some more letter. Okay?